Seriously, these tomatoes are just to die for. They're so tasty. The nutrient density of these tomatoes is really high. In permaculture, we look after the soil. It makes the life in the soil thriving. We make sure, you know, we feed the bacteria and we make liquid manure and to keep the soil enriched and alive. These tomatoes were sown really early on at the end of February in a propagator. We looked after the little seedlings until late March, beginning of April. They were planted out in these rows by my nieces, Sarah and Eva, and we looked after them ever since. This year it's a good year for us, for our tomatoes. Every year we learn more and more, and we apply that these lessons and that knowledge into making these tomatoes the best I've ever grown and the best I've ever tasted.